Oh, I did myself an injury. I think, it's time to ring somebody at home, and really, sincerely, and I mean it from the bottom of my cream shoes, that we get so much mail and we really do appreciate it. And I speak to all the young talent team all the time and say, answer all the letters as much as you can. But because they get a lot of mail, it takes a little while to get to you. So please be patient and the team will write back to you. And thanks again for sending us all your letters. And this week, a very special surprise. I'm going to call Melanie Pryor in Newport, and she's only 8 years old. And I've got her number. Hang on. So don't worry, Melanie, I won't give your number out. Here we go. I hope she's home.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. This is Johnny Young. Melanie?
Yeah, hello.
How you doing?
Good.
Are you watching Young Talent Time?
Yes.
Did you see me dial the number?
Yes.
You thought you might have thought it was your grandma or somebody ringing you up,
yeah.
You know? Yeah, it's only me, though. How you doing?
Good.
You enjoying the show?
Yeah.
Did you see me play the guitar before?
Good,
wasn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, great. Thank you, Melanie. Well, who's your favourite team member?
All of them.
All of the team. Oh, that's nice to hear. Well, we've got a very special surprise for you, because you know that Greece medley that you requested for the Young Talent team to do, all the songs from Greece?
Yeah.
Well, they're going to do it for you right now, Melanie.
Thank you.
You excited about that?
Yeah.
Okay, darling. Lots of love for you. All the team send you a big kiss, and here they are with the Greece medley.
Thank you. had just about everything on our program tonight, haven't we?
Almost.
Yeah, lassoing and banjos. Thank you, Michael. It was great fun. And our country and western talent discovery people. And we've even had dingoes. There you are, Natalie.
Thank you.
Isn't he just gorgeous? Give him a little cuddle. That's the closest you're ever going to get to him, I think. Isn't he lovely?
You got two.
We've got another very special program for you next week, but I'd like to leave all the boys and girls with a very special thought, and I love these thoughts of the week. Remember that love makes the world go round, so that love that you bring into your life and other people's lives during the next week is going to help to make the world go round. So try and spread a bit of it around, will you? And send a bit of it our way 7 days from now. What's happening? But I was trying to be serious.
I can see that coming.
I was trying to be serious.
Sorry.
and
Sorry.
All that stuff. And you're standing there giggling behind me.
Sorry.
That's okay. Good night, Danny.
Good night.
Good night, Waldo.
Good night.
Good night. See you later, alligator. I'll ride home. Good night, Michael. Every day. Hey, good night, Vinny. Good night, Mark. I don't know where I got
this. Good night.
Now, from all of us at Young Talent Time, see you later, alligators, and see you next week for another hour. On behalf of our sponsors, good night, everyone.
In Sydney and in Melbourne, Johnny Young and the cast choose to stay at the Southern Cross Hotels. Our weekly talent discovery shares in the McDonald's Scholarship Fund. Our talent discovery of the year flies Qantas, the Spirit of Australia, to the United States or Europe. Young Talent Time is a Television House production for Network 10 Australia.
Good night.